That new video showing hellacious conditions on the Tamarack fire. Look at that burning south of Lake Tahoe. Crews from the UC Davis Fire Department took this video driving through the inferno, sparks flying all across the road. Today, the fire jumping Highway 395 and spreading further into Nevada. It's also shutting down several California highways, including Highway 4, 88 and 89. The Tamarack fire has now burned more than 50,000 acres and is just 4% contained.